innovative farming model for the next generation. It's in a speech on TEDx by Clara Coleman. She starts the video by talking about that he grew up on an organic farm that was directed by his father. He learned everything by working on it. He just started the speech explaining who is his father, which is Elliot Coleman, who has worked on farming around more than 50 years. He's 76 years old, and he has always said that information is like compost. If you don't spread it, it won't function. He has also received a commemoration for his job and for always helping other farmers. He gave some important information. There is in the United States around the 88% of the farmer of agriculture is made from small farmers. He starts explaining that when you live from a farm and you made it part of your life, it involves everything around you, relationship, your family, and how you do things. He has lost two farms, two projects of farms, and got two divorces. He has two children, and he has also made like tutoring, teaching programs with other farmers to share their techniques that he has learned with his father, and also the techniques that he has improved, that she has improved. He has one project, which is ARC Farm. That means Agrarian Resource Collaborative Farm. This idea talks about 200 farms, acres, in one farm. And what he wants to do with these 200 acres is got 12 acres, that is a farm block of layout, 8 acres of rotated pastures and cover crops, 3.5 acres of food production, 1.5 acre of high tunnels, and on the center it's gonna have an art farm that is the Keystone Hub. And this gigantic dream of farm that she has will be done with help of another farmers. It will be all based on agriculture, organic. That is one of the best type of agriculture on our media. His dream will be only completed if he got the collaboration of other farms. His idea, his objective of this art farm is to work together with more people. She explained that collaboration and working together will get to success.